Is it possible for there to be a cataract lens option that is the best choice for almost everyone? Let's find out. Hi, I'm Dr. Michele Lee, a board-certified ophthalmologist and cataract surgeon. A cataract is a cloudy lens inside the eye that we will all develop over time. Most of us will develop symptoms such as blurry vision and glare that warrants cataract surgery, which is a surgery where we remove the cloudy parts of the lens and replace our natural lens with a clear artificial lens. When you decide to have cataract surgery, another decision you have to make is which type of lens you want implanted inside your eye. This is a lens that stays in your eye for the rest of your life. So this is a very important decision that you need to make depending on your lifestyle goals. In this video, I would like to share my thoughts about the light adjustable lens and why I think this is a great lens for anyone who is considering cataract surgery or a refractive lens exchange. The light adjustable lens and the ensuing adjustments can offer the most precise refractive outcome after surgery. The light adjustable lens is a lens that's placed inside your eye during cataract surgery. After at least 17 days from lens implantation, the lens power can be adjusted up to 3 times with a light treatment before the power of the lens is finalized using a lock-in treatment. These treatments can correct the lens power and astigmatism in 0.25 diopter increments. On the flip side, regular lenses typically come in 0.5 diopter to 1 diopter increments in power, and toric lenses that correct astigmatism come in 0.75 to 1.25 diopter increments. This means that these light treatments are much more accurate than any lens that we can put inside your eye. The other thing to consider is that our lens calculations are not 100% accurate. In order to calculate the power of lens that goes inside your eye, we take measurements of the surface of your eye and the length of your eye. These measurements can be off by more than 0.5 diopters in up to 20% of patients. When you've had refractive surgery such as LASIK, PRK, or RK, there is an even higher chance of inaccurate measurements. In the FDA study, patients who had the light adjustable lens were twice as likely to achieve 20/20 uncorrected distance vision compared to those receiving a standard monofocal lens. So, if you're looking for a very precise outcome, this is the best way to do so. One of my favorite reasons to offer the light adjustable lens is the ability to try before you buy. In other words, with the ability to change the power of the lens, you can go ahead and play around with focal points of the eye. For example, a very popular option is to do something called monovision, where we set one eye for distance and the other eye for reading. While some patients adapt very well to monovision, other patients have a really hard time adjusting. Also, some patients find that they want to kind of tweak their focal point to achieve some of their daily tasks, such as looking at the computer, reading their phone, or reading a book. With the light adjustable lens, you can go out in the real world and see how the eyes work together and come back with feedback for us to fine-tune the power of the lens to achieve your refractive goals. This is a great lens for those who are either indecisive about what they really want after cataract surgery, or for those who are interested in trying some version of monovision but don't want to commit before trying it out for themselves. Another great property of the light adjustable lens is how the lens is made and the shape of the lens. As we do the adjustments, especially as we move your focal point from farsighted to nearsighted, there is a change to the shape of the lens that can add some depth of focus to your vision, meaning that there may be some range of vision that you get as we do your adjustments. There is a new version of the light adjustable lens called the LAL Plus that takes advantage of this property. This lens has an additional small central zone of increased power that expands that depth of focus. The LAL Plus is a great option for those who are interested in having more depth of focus with the same precision and flexibility as the traditional light adjustable lens. This is a lens that I enjoy offering patients who have a pretty healthy, normal eye, who is looking to become glasses independent without sacrificing quality of vision. Another reason I love the light adjustable lens is that the quality of vision is phenomenal. Most lenses that have multiple focal points or offer an extended depth of focus have rings on them that can induce halo and glare and decrease contrast sensitivity. Unlike multifocals and extended depth of focus lenses, the LEO and the LEO Plus do not split light, so you get high quality vision with minimal halos and glare. The top reason why I enjoy offering this lens, and I think this is the best lens on the market, is the across the board patient satisfaction that we get with this lens. The majority of patients end up with 20/20 or better distance vision and very good intermediate and reading vision as well, without compromising quality of vision. After performing hundreds of light adjustable lenses, I can say that this is the lens with the highest level of patient satisfaction after surgery. While I love the light adjustable lens and I think it's the best lens on the market, it is not a perfect lens and it's not for everybody. No lens will correct for any vision loss from other things going on in the eye, such as severe glaucoma, macular degeneration, scar tissue on the retina, or any corneal scarring or irregularity. There are other patients who cannot get this lens, such as patients who have a history of a herpetic infection on the eye, eyes that have nystagmus or are shaky, or patients that are on certain medications that put them at risk due to increased retinal toxicity or increased UV sensitivity. The biggest downside of this lens is that it is not covered by insurance. In the United States, insurances, including Medicare and PPOs, will cover the cost of cataract surgery, but will not cover any kind of premium type lens, including the light adjustable lens. The additional cost that you have to put forward for the light adjustable lens will include the lens as well as any kind of adjustments that have to be done with the lens. This is also a lens that requires an investment in time, as there will be significantly more post-operative visits to adjust the power of the lens. This also means that you probably won't have your final visual results until at least 6 to 8 weeks after surgery. You will also have to be extra careful to avoid excess UV exposure by wearing special sunglasses that are provided by the company up until you do your final adjustments. I hope from this video you can see how excited I am about the light adjustable lens and the results that I'm seeing in my own practice. Because of the distinct advantages of this lens, this is the lens that I am recommending to my family members. And this is the type of lens that I would put in myself were I to have cataract surgery. I hope you found this information helpful. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in my next video.